It used to be a very cool pub, but then there was a fire. Now the new owners want to bring it back to life, take out all the trash, restore everything that's broken, create an interior and decor suitable for an Irish pub. P.S. This pub is added to the game as an almost perfect copy of the pub, Orzo Pub, in Ukraine. Have a nice day. Oh, that's a nice little side note. Nice location. Oh, invisible wall. I was gonna try to walk down the street, but it said no. Fair enough. Ooh, there's a downstairs. Interesting. Bathroom. Totally a bathroom. Cleaning is done. That what sound in my ear is very just not making me happy. 98%. Wood. This. Something. Oh. There we go. All right. Now to floors. We're definitely not doing carpet in a pub. That's just be silly. All right. Dark floors. We're gonna do this. There's no hitting shift to completely fill the room. That's not a thing. So there is a bathroom. I'm going to assume this is the bathroom. Let me get above the door here, which is a bit obnoxious. Can't do anything about that there. Again, shame. Why is the popcorn and the ice cream maker scratched off? Like, that stuff that they don't want? tables, one oven. Two fryers. Two grills. One. Thing. Cabinet. Okay, so kitchen is done. Tables. Wallpapers. Can't paint that. To ceiling. Now I'm placing new wallpaper or new ceilings. It doesn't look like I am, does it? Looks like it's still damaged and. I tried like holding and then like spreading my mouse out like I was gonna, yeah, just like that. It doesn't work. It just moves to the next square. Guess the ceiling, I want it to be different. Trying to rush it. No rushing it. You gotta take your time. I wish there was a faster way to do the ceiling, the painting. I do find this to be really quite tedious. Could just be that I'm in a mood. Clearly, I missed a ceiling or three. All right, let's put, oh, right here. Oh, I missed even more than that. Okay. Need to put some lights in. I just have to put some lights in. I did miss a lot. Whoopsies. Game save. Awesome. Down. I'm actually not sure what I missed because that's all changed. walls, floors, and ceiling. Alright, what? Unless it's this here where it wouldn't let me change it. It's talking about this here where I couldn't change it. Okay. Wallpapers. Won't let me change that, so. Anything about that. Did I forget something behind here? I have no idea what it thinks I missed. Unless it's stuck on that, but I still can't do anything about that. Yeah, it doesn't. Doesn't highlight it as anything I can change. Similar to that. I don't know. I don't know. Gonna be probably my first one that I won't have completely done because I don't know what it wants from me. Alright, decor. That's done. Pop down here and add more tables. Two. Three. All right. Now let's add. Game, music, I am triggered though by the walls and the walls, floor, and ceiling. What could be missing? Done. Done. I can't do that. Can't do the stairs. It wouldn't let me do anything back here. Oh, unless it's counting that right there. Maybe. You think? There we go. Now we're done. All right. Okay, progress 100%. Yay! Okay. Ooh. We can unlock a new skill, which is exciting. The garbage taken care of. That wasn't, huh? You can change it to this one. This pub sign. All right, looks like we're done for now. I will be back again soon with more. Thank you guys for keeping me company.